Hello folks, CTHaunts here, and today I regret to inform you that I am retiring from Spooky News. It's just, I'm so busy with all my stuff, like high school and all that, and I just can't do it anymore. But I appreciate all the support you guys do on Spooky News. I will be in the comments, probably, but stay spooky. Goodbye.